May bands of angels lead you to the heavenly gate. May the saints welcome you to paradise and guide you to the new Jerusalem. May the holy choir of angels sing you to your eternal resting place. And may you find celestial joy among the sacred souls blessed by our Lord. Amen.
This is BBC One. We've interrupted our programmes for a news report. We now go over to Martin Lewis in the news studio.
We interrupt this film to tell you we are getting reports that Diana, Princess of Wales, has been badly injured in a car crash in France. French radio is saying that the accident happened in western Paris when the car she was travelling in collided with another vehicle in a tunnel. The princess is reported to have been taken to hospital. There is no news of her condition, and as yet the report is unconfirmed. It's also reported that a passenger in the princess's car was killed. One report, quoting French police, says it is her friend, Dodi Al-Fayed. It's also reported that the driver of the princess's car was killed. I repeat that these reports are unconfirmed. We will bring you more news as soon as we have it.
This is BBC One. We now return to this evening's film, Borsalino.
Here, a great memory. In business, as in love affairs, certain things should not be in writing, obviously. First of all, the hotels, restaurants, fish markets.
You're a blessing, Mr. Theron.
Everything was run on a straight percentage. You understand, I've had a lot of experience in business. I started out in 94 with the Valadoic brothers. Oh, but you're too young, you remember them.